Hi, and congratulations on reaching the last week in the course. This week is our final assessment, and we're really just wrapping up the assignment that you started in week 7. So our only assignment this week, there's no discussion post, is to complete the paper on steps 6 through 11 in the discourse analysis guide as you were reviewing Galatians 6, 12 to 16. Now, tomorrow morning, when you read this, it'll be Monday night. So on Tuesday morning, you will have the answer key for the assignment that you turned in week 7. That answer key, you can update your paper for those first steps with the answer key if you made some mistakes, so that as you move through steps 6 through 11, you're starting with a clean assignment. Be sure, and this is really important, be sure to include a conclusion exploring how this study could be used in a ministry setting. We should do that with all of our assignments. I took off a very little bit for week 7. If you didn't add a conclusion to that assignment, but beware that every assignment in every class you ever have, you should include a conclusion on what did you learn and how you might use this knowledge. But especially in week 8, I'm not going to be taking off 2 or 3 points like I did in week 7. I'll probably be taking off 10 points if you don't have a solid conclusion exploring how this study and how this type of study can be used in a ministry setting. Assignment 8-1 is due next Monday, and that is all you've got to do, assignment-wise anyway, for the week. Don't forget to do course evaluations. They're really important to me, they're really important to Moody, evaluating how this course works and what we might do to change it, but also how I am teaching as a professor. Email or call me with any questions. And I know we're approaching Christmas, so have a wonderful Christmas break after you've turned in your last assignment. I will put out a video later this week on last steps and what to expect as we roll through the end of the semester. So have a great day. Thanks for all your work, and I'll talk to you soon.